Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. I'm going to show you a few more tips in Microsoft Visio. So the first tip is you can see that a lot of my lines, a lot of my connections are actually in a zigzag sort of fashion. And that is not necessarily what everyone wants, right? For example, if I drag this over here, I drag this over here, I drag this over here. These arrows are a little bit hard for us to see because they're zigzagging in the wrong places. So what I'm going to do is just left click to select the arrow. Okay, left click to select the arrow using the pointer tool. And then you can simply right click and choose straight connector. And that way you get the lines moving down diagonally. Okay, so right click, straight connector, right click, straight connector, and so on. Okay, so that's the first tip. The second tip is you might want the connectors. Okay, if you hover your mouse over an object or just click it or whatever, use the connector tool, you'll see that there are only four connectors. So what you want is, for example, if I want this line to start off from the diagonal, from the corner, what you want to do is use this button here, which says connection point. Add, move, or delete connection points. So I'm going to select my shape. I'm going to click this tool. And then to add a connection point, as it tells you, you can hold the control key and then click where you want to add the point. So I'm going to hold down the control key on my keyboard and then I'm going to click the corner here. And you can see I've just added a connection point. So what that means is if I go back to my pointer tool, select my connector, I can drag the connector to the corner of the shape. And then I can drag the shape around. Oops, it didn't really connect. Okay, so if I drag the shape around, it should follow my shape. So that's sort of disappointing. Let me just delete this. I'm going to add a new connector from here to here. Okay, now if I move this around, ooh, that is really disappointing. Wait a second. So I'm going to try it one last time. So I'm going to click the connector tool, hover my mouse over this connector, make sure the green box comes up. It didn't come up again. So make sure the green box comes up and then hold it down your mouse and then drag it to the new connection point. And then if you move the shape around, it'll be attached to the shape. Okay, so that's how you add a new connection point. Sorry about the fiddling around before. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.